meine Damen und Herren.
Driving a train is very easy. I will teach you the basics. Okay, all set. Push the throttle gently. That's very good. Now keep going and reach a speed of 80. Some more. Clean work, I will take it from here.
Meine Damen und Herren, auf Gleis 11 fährt ein Regionalbahn L542 von Oberrat nach Köln.
Excuse me.
Give me a second.
Things got slipped out of my pocket, including my key. I think it is stuck with the recliner mechanism. Could you please help me with that?
Yeah, sure. I'll inform about this to the train manager. Please wait, he'll be at your service. Hello Damien, there is a problem with one of the passengers sitting at A23, could you please check on it?
On my way, Nico. Hello.
Yeah, my key has slipped inside the recliner and I couldn't fetch it out. Even the recliner is stuck now. Could you please take it out for me?
Yeah, sure. Let me have a look. Looks like the key and a coin is little stuck inside mechanism. I can fix it by myself. Move the object without colliding the red area. Move the object without colliding the red area. Hope everything is fine now. Please enjoy the ride and feel free to call me for any further assistance.
Thank you. We'll surely do.
Meine Damen und Herren, auf Gleis 11 fährt ein Regionalbahn L542 von Oberrat nach Köln.
Thank you so much for the autograph, sir.
Let me go and have some food. What is all this noise is about? Looks like they're short-staffed.
Wow. I couldn't believe, is it you, Jordan Ramsay?
Yeah, I think so.
Haha. Feels like my lucky day, and also my unlucky day, because there is no one to be of help to me today. My assistant is sick and couldn't be of much help today.
I think I can be of some help to you.
You serious?
Yeah, move, let me hop in. Guess we're done for the day.
It was of great help, Jordan. I don't know how I would have managed this day without your help.
The pleasure is mine.
Hey, what is all this noise?
Sorry about the disturbance. We were just having a bit of fun.
My goodness, you're Mazat Özil.
You got that right.
I don't know what to say. Can I get an autograph?
Let's make this more interesting. If you kick and eat at least three of these bottles, he will let you keep the ball as well. Are you interested?
Okay, I accept.
Here you go, Bundy.
Thank you. We should align the first empty compartment below the crane properly.
Let's start to load the containers. Use arrow keys to position the crane next to the highlighted container to pick it up. And then drop it in the empty flatbed to load it. Perfect. Now all the containers are loaded.
I should reach and deliver this safely.
It's an emergency.
What is it?
There happens to be a manual error while latching on the container and is not properly latched.
What do you mean?
Yeah, we're extremely sorry about that. Now where are you?
I've crossed halfway already. Don't you worry. I can reach there in a very controlled speed and manage to reach there by time as well.
If you can do that, we'll be very much grateful for that. If you can do that, we'll be very much grateful for that.
No problem, I can handle that.
Drive through the speed walls at mentioned speeds. The optimal speed is also mentioned on the speedometer. Watch out for all the speed walls throughout the route. Failing to maintain speeds thrice will fail this event.
Had to be very careful while driving. Lucky enough that the container planned to stay on the flatbed.
Haha. But in the end it all comes to your skill of driving at the optimal speed.
Yeah, some days we do need such interesting things to happen.
There is a lot more interesting days to come.